Hi, I'm Dr. Sachit Abraham, consultant dermatologist at Manipal Hospital in Bangalore. Acne normally comes till 25 plus or minus 4 or 5 years. Usually it doesn't make a full stop, but slowly tends to wane off after 25. Nobody gets in adult age, after 30, nobody gets acne. But then there are certain people who get acne even after 25. That's called as adult acne. And if a person is getting even after 25, then we'll have to search why he's getting acne. Does he have any other medical problems, hormones? Is he using any wrong creams like steroid creams or certain tablets, anti-epileptics, certain other antidepressants can cause, and antipsychotic medications can cause acne. We'll have to look what is the cause and then search why he's getting acne still.